Okay, Good Day is a Christmas part of the album, and you can play this at your Christmas parties or to yourself on Christmas Eve if there's nothing else to do.
Good Day, eh?
Yeah.
In case you thought, like, I wasn't on this part.
Oh, I guarantee you, you'd be on. Okay, now, this is our Christmas song in case you don't know what to get somebody for Christmas.
There's lots of ideas in here, so listen and don't get stuck.
Okay.
By the way, that's me on the organ. You start.
Okay. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a beer.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtlenecks
and a beer.
Okay, good.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French toast,
two turtlenecks
and a beer.
Okay, that should be more there, right?
Where? On the
fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 pounds of back bacon,
three French toast,
two turtlenecks,
and a beer
in a tree.
See, you need more. The fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 golden toques,
4 pounds of back bacon,
three French toast,
two turtlenecks,
and a beer
in a tree.
Okay, on the sixth, 2 golden.
Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 packs of 2 4.
5 golden toques.
4 pounds of back bacon,
3 French toast,
2 turtlenecks,
and a beer in a tree.
Okay.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 7 packs of smoke.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, 6 packs of 2 4.
5 golden toques.
4 pounds of back bacon,
3 French toast,
2 turtlenecks,
and a beer in a tree. I keep forgetting.
Okay. This should just be the 2 days of Christmas. It's too hard for us. Go, Hoser.
Oh, 8 days when the true love gave to me
8 comic books,
7 packs of smokes, 6 packs of 2 4 5.
5 golden toes, 4 pints of 3 French toast,
and a beer on the way. Yeah, that beer is empty. Okay, day 12.
Good day, and welcome to day 12.
Yeah.
5 golden toes.
4 pounds of back bacon, 3 French toast, 2 turtlenecks, and a beer in a tree.
Where did you learn to do that?
Albums.
Oh, so, like, that's our song. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And good day.
Good day.
Good day. I'm Bob McKenzie, and this is my brother Doug.
We live in Maple Lake, your average small Canadian town where nothing exciting ever happens.
Okay, boys, let's hit the showers.
But we haven't played yet, eh?
No excuses. Come on, let's soap it up. Get in there. Scrub it down.
Mr. Mayor, the city's in financial ruin.
Maybe this will help?
I may be old, but I know what I'm doing. What the hell is that?
We can't just nuke a Canadian city.
Sure we can.
Think, Jeff Goldblum, think.
That fur's worth 100, easy. He's gotta go.
You can't kill our dog, Dennis.
Oh no! It looks like someone's dropped roofies in our drinks.
I hope no one date rapes us.
Doug, you've changed.
Oh, pish posh. Coke lobster?
Huzzah! Huzzah! Huzzah for Bob and Doug!
Come with me if you want to live. But first, I've got to clean up some of this dust. A little help here, please. I remain stuck against this wall.